Sean is going too fast. Is he gonna shout a curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls, eating out my palm. The crowd was on, I was spazzing the fuck out on it. Now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. And the homie who's looking down on me, it matters. Now's the Sean. Am I lucky to be around this long? Thanks for testing, though, especially after the megadome. It's yesterday, fans, and the dressed in home is burnt to the ground, and all that's left of my house is gone. The crowds are gone. It's time to wash out the blonde. Sales decline. The curtain's drawn, they're closing the set. I'm still poking my head from out behind. And anyone who has doubt in mind, now take your best rhyme. I'll do it, and I'll do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares or gives a fuck about your rhymes. And as I go out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight? when I made a fucking tightrope out of twine. But when I do fall from these heights, the world will find. I won't powder dry or spiral down the line. But I decided it's my final bout this time around. Cause
If we don't do my favorite song.
Your favorite song on what?
One of my favorite songs that you did.
One of your favorite songs, so you're saying you don't like my other ones, you just like one?
This one. Just this one.
Okay.
Is that cool if we do my favorite song right now, Boston?
Yeah!
Okay.
Boston.
Come on. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Come on, come on, what's up?
Before I touch
some motherfucking noise for Royce the Father. I would also like to. I would like to take this time out right now to dedicate this song to the ladies. Ladies, where you at? Okay. He's coming home with his neck strap to catch black. Sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jacket. A sex addict, and she just wants to take exact revenge and get mad. It's a chest match. She's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet checks, and guess what just happens to be moving on to the next act. She's still my last chick, and she has all my ex lacks. Cause she loves danger, psychopath. And you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's to buy some bread and stab him in the back. Not even head since the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately. Says baby, she be my friend Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play. I don't care how you say it, but I should've said my Suzanne. The first night, tonight I am.
I've been a liar.
Check.
just Christmas.
Disappear?
He walked back behind the stage.